I support. No,
chapter 19. GGO, federal government official. Hip-hop is a way of life, it's in my breath. The way I breathe and step, not the way I dress. East to west, throw your arms right to left. Give me a mic and a crowd and a turntable set. Hip-hop is a way of life, it's in my breath. The way I breathe and step, not the way I dress. East to west, throw your arms right to left. Give me a mic and a crowd and a turntable set. A lot of niggas turn thugs after Tupac died. Putting dust in their weed after they heard ha-ha. KRS was the main one I heard, stay wise. Before NWA, you never thought of drive-bys. Slick Rick was the kingpin of all fly guys. Rakim kept it civilized, now be nice. Coogi Rap made rhymes for the organized crimes. On the road to they riches, selling nickels and dimes. Cypress Hills made you feel like how I could just kill a man. Niggas turned killers after Wu-Tang Clan. Started forming in the group so they could put on a fan. Puff Daddy had you sampling old records to dance. Biggie Smalls made you ball after One More Chance. The radio promoting death till there's no more fans. A lot of players wanna play, but the game is advanced. The true culture of this hip hop has spread it to France. MOP kept it hardcore from Onyx to DMX. Now it's on some sound scan sales and BDS. From the Fat Boys to Big Punisher and Fat Joe. EPMD to me was the best duo. Nah, Run DMC still be number uno. Now every artist that you know wanna drop solos. Half naked to sell records and magazine photos. Hip-hop is a way of life, it's in my breath. The way I breathe and step, not the way I dress. East to west, throw your arms right to left. Give me a mic and a crowd and a turntable set. Hip-hop is a way of life, it's in my breath. The way I breathe and step, not the way I dress. East to west, throw your arms right to left. Give me a mic and a crowd and a turntable set.
Back to 83, the era of the treacherous three. When the cold crush bun rushed to force some D's. Now the pussy is free, but the crack costs money. Oh yeah, Melly Mel brought the message, but we couldn't digest it. Cause all the niggas in the 80s started getting arrested. Sugar Hill caught an ill deal, rapper's delight. Back when artists got signed just for grabbing the mic. Kane goes and wrote chains, this when LL came. Ain't nobody have a metaphor like Big Daddy Kane. Public Enemy was deep before Do the Right Thing. MC Shan had Queensbridge under his wing. Marley Marl did the symphony, it blew instantly. Made hip-hop history, now it's industry. Everybody either look alike or sound gimmicky. Not no noticing the energy was hitting Tennessee. Never thought they ever see a young black Master P. Go to France and see a white boy blacker than me. Suge Knight or Eazy-E have black labels, while the rest eat the crumbs off the master's table.
The Razah code. The Razah code. The Razah code.